there is an English white pig.
Is it? Okay. Are you a farmer?
I am, yes, the farmer.
You're not a farmer.
He's a cute one, they are. You've gone off this stone, I imagine. Yeah, that's cute.
And really, we need the meat up
Boss in motion. Boss in motion is the one I have. But the Al Sauna Roller version of it is a hell of a lot better than the original. Hell of a lot better.
Try some rum.
Flavour?
Got a spice rum here, we have a coconut rum here, and we have a caramel rum as well.
Yes.
We're Beckford's of Bath, it's award-winning rum actually, so all the rum are imported from Antigua, but we blend and we flavour
them
in
Bath. Oh my goodness, that is great.
Which one did you try?
That's amazing, the coconut one. Yeah.
If you like that, you may like the caramel.
No, I do like Malibu. So.
Oh, do you? Ooh. It's definitely nicer than Malibu, but it is coconut flavour.
Where do you want
bins
the empties?
At the side, if you need them, mate. Down the bottom bins. Oh. Bins are down there.
Okay.
You can just drink that on its own, wouldn't you?
Yeah, you could, you could.
But if you want a pineapple juice, well, it makes a pina colada.
What's this one again?
It's a spice rum, that one. So they're 40% rum, so they're a bit stronger.
Were you at the Radley Hall, the air show?
Which one?
This year, you know. The
I do a few of them down there.
My dad brought.
Oh, yeah, Leslie was there. Yeah, I did the motorbike show there a few weeks ago.
I think you got the caramel one, didn't
you? That's this one?
Yeah,
the caramel.
This one.
That coconut one.
Got them on offer this week, the caramel and the coconut, by the way.
It's okay. I prefer the. The coconut
it's
one
fresh,
was amazing.
Isn't it? Yeah, I like the coconut one.
How much for a bottle of the coconut?
The coconut, they got them on offer at 27. They come in a 70 centilitre bottle as well.
Should we take one of them?
Yeah. What time are you here, Joe?
We're going to be here till about 3 today, but I'm storing them and putting your name on them because we only have what you see of them, you see. So
right,
you
we'll
do
take
story,
one.
If you know what I mean.
We'll take one.
People like Harbour. Is it cash or card, sir?
Card, please.
Do you want me to store it for you?
Yes, please.
It's only 1 o'clock now.
Yeah.
You'd probably get in your bag, wouldn't you? That bag.
It's got a camera in there.
What are you doing? Like,
I've got my backpack.
Are you a photographer, are you?
Yeah.
Oh, nice.
I'll put it in your backpack.
Go on
I don't
then,
know
yeah.
It's only 1 o'clock now, isn't it?
We'll take it now, then.
The day's going on, isn't it?
Oh, yeah.
There you go. All right. Is it cash or card?
Card, please.
Thank you. And where are you two from then?
I'm from Birmingham, she's from Redditch.
Oh, not far. No. I live in Droit, Mitchell, Worcester.
Oh,
yeah, the website. That isn't our website, by the way.
It isn't.
This is it here.
Oh, right.
But remember, these are 30 online, plus £5 postage. So if you're in Stratford, come and see me, it's cheaper here. Alright.
It's like the barn. Right. Wow. What do these little ones sound like? Thanks, guys. Oh, cool, I didn't even know. That's wicked. Died there as well. You know, I've seen some. Was we in Morrison's, was we?
I don't know what you're about.
When did we go shopping?
I don't know.
Was it in Morrison's? Yeah. Saw some goat's cheese in Morrison's. I was going to try it. Is this the goat?
These are all goats, yeah.
Goats. What would you recommend?
Personally, I like this cheese here. This is Rachel. It's quite a mild goat's cheese. Not too strong.
Yeah. Oh yeah. How much for a block of it? Yeah, like that, yeah, about that size. What else you got? Let's have a look. Yeah. What chili cheeses have you got?
Any? Which?
Chili cheese.
You
doing anything like that? Have you got any mango cheese? Mango infused?
I don't sell any cheese, it's got anything in it.
Oh, is it just...
It's all cheese.
Okay. Try some of this. I'll have one of these.
This is a cooking cheese?
Yeah.
It's called pecorino romano, very salty. So it's just for cooking.
It's a bit like parmesan, but a lot stronger, a lot saltier. And about the same as the other black. Yeah. Alright. Just looking.
I just knocked one out.
I had a clean out earlier and I come across one of these that I totally forgot about. It was on the and I could still smell the scent on the sticks, yeah. 2 years old though.
That's how long they last.
Yeah.
Oh,
sorry. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. And he's riding Nibiru.
No, I'm gonna do it. It's magical. I'm gonna do it with my phone. It's really clever. Emergency cash. Frozen it. Someone else. Oh my god, I'm gonna spend my card.
El Greco. Do you want some hair? I could do some hair. Berry, is that a cafe? Where did we get your dress from? I'm thinking that this is the area where I got your dress from. Looks familiar. Kelly's tired.
Calling down on the walk.
Yeah. I still haven't finished that Peter Rabbit 50p collection yet. There's still some to get.
Peter Rabbit what?
50p collection. There was 350p's with Peter Rabbit and I've only got two versions. There's one version I ain't got. And I think I've pretty much got everybody else. I think there's a mouse as well that I haven't got. But I've got the hedgehog, the frog, the Benjamin Bunny. Hello? Oh, cool.
It's not that long today. I drew a chain.
Not an issue for you, is it, Dad? I've got a duck.
We've got it nice and cool in here.
Yeah, I can't stand the heat.
Smells nice as well. I feel like I'm in retards. Is this always Tards? I was going to say. You like it. Yeah. Yeah, let's go and get something to eat. Pretty much Australia really now at the moment.
Huh?
Burger, maybe. Maybe a sarnie. A nice sandwich.
It is really awesome and horrid.
shiny beard. Oh wow, is that punished?
We do a cheap version, which is brass and silver plate. They're about 25 quid, so it's a lot more cheaper.
Dream to get one eventually one day.
I'm saving.
Yeah. Yes.
God damn squeaky bag.
We're getting picked up at 5 soon.
Are we?
And it's 10:50 now.
Stop it.
I nearly ended up on my ass then, but
Nano is having a little
break. Cream tea. Yeah, kind of. Boots. What gets him up for Dexter, yeah?
Library.
pretty library.
So it is, with automatic blinds. Is the Shakespeare, William Shakespeare's house coming up again as we make our way to the bus trip? You know, they say he didn't exist. Huh? William Shakespeare. They said, they say, well, I did watch a program, a channel should I say, on YouTube, where there's talking all about how he didn't really exist. Yeah. I'll have to look back into it. It's interesting. Crystals.
Remember, I said I had a Skittles milkshake.
Come on, ladies, come on, ladies, we're born fish.